This is a pretty nice place. Oh, that vase would sell for a lot.
Fool, that makes us petty thieves. I can't disgrace the name of the overlord. I have to be impartial and...
Impartial and what?
Plunder everything.
Ooh, that's our prince. You're so ruthless.
Hey there, you atrocious fiend.
You cold-blooded monster.
Demon among demons! Quit complimenting me so much. It's embarrassing. Now listen up. I want you to pillage and plunder anything and everything in this castle. Aye, aye, dude.
Bye.
The last room? Who's there?
How rude! Invading a man's house and asking him who's there? But I give you credit for your bravery. Ha! Voila! Forgive moi, I must leave you in awe. My name is Viers. I am the lord of this castle.
Viers? Isn't he the demon that's been knocking off competition for the throne?
Oui, that is correct, mademoiselle. I am an aristocrat with both strength and beauty. They call moi the Dark Adonis. Young man, I assume that you are the son of the late King Tretesco, are you not?
That's right. I'm Laharl, the heir to the throne.
The heir to the throne? Ha! That is history, dear boy. Your existence has long been forgotten. Are you blind to the horde of demons lining up to fight for the throne?
So, I'm the heir. That's all that matters. If they've forgotten, then I'll just have to make them remember.
I see. So you saw my potential and decided to strike first against moi? Such wonderful intuition. Well played, son of Krzyzewskoy.
I've never even heard of you. It's only a coincidence that we're here. You're just a tiny stepping stone on my path to the throne.
Who dare you? I am the Dark Adonis,
Who gives a damn about you? Your new name is Mid-Boss.
Mid-Boss?
Looks like you hurt his pride, Prince.
Unforgivable! That is unforgivable!
Bye.
Underestimated your skill. I took you for but a child. but that was an error in judgment. I am too kind-hearted.
Liar! You were serious just now.
How pathetic. Nothing's worse than a sore loser.
What repulsive little brats you are! I shall come to return the favor, so do not forget.
All right, let's collect the spoils and head home.
Prince, I'm going to the bathroom, okay?
Master Etna ran away, which means, dude, we're gonna have to carry all this? We're Master Etna's vassals, not the prince's.
Etna's vassals are my vassals. And my vassals do what I say. Now get to work,
dude!
Now, it's only until next Red Moon, right?
I guess you're right, dude. I'll get to work.
No, he doesn't suspect a thing.
I see, but still, how did he survive after drinking that potion? If he fully recovers, this will become a difficult task.
Don't worry. If you leave it to me, the throne will be yours.
Are you sure you can deliver on that promise?
Yes. Remember, in exchange.
I know. When I reign supreme as the Overlord, I shall return it to you.
Finally, the time has come for Prince Laharl to pay for all his evil deeds.
Hey!
Now Etna will fulfill the late prince's wish and succeed him to the throne.
I'm not dead.
So long, Prince! Your humble vassal, Etna, will put your money and power to good use!
You're one scary girl.
Next on Hyperdimensional Demon Gal Etna, Episode 2, The Birth of Queen Etna. A new era of the Netherworld begins!
You're delusional.